Hello everybody, it's Martin, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft. And I'll show you on Minecraft how to cure a zombie villager. I'm in my festival, and this guy just got zombified, and I'm going to help him. I don't know how he got zombified, it's just so weird. Find something. Let me see if there's more zombies. These are the sick people. Babies, but they grew up. But we have to be tender babies. Oh my god. Okay. Now let's do the thing. So to cure a zombie villager, we need a golden apple. A potion of weakness is just right down here. Now you first you splash potion of weakness. And then you give it to him. And when he's back to a normal villager, he's just going to be vulnerable. Like that guy. Now you guys have to wait when this clears off, he turns back into a villager. Oh, shut up. Okay, there's a door. I really want you guys to see this. So Zombies, right? Just standing. Just wait. He's shaking a little bit. For me, because I tried. Okay, look at this zombie villager. Hello, how you doing, buddy? You're gonna be a villager soon. So I'm just gonna. This is where this. It's like Aaron. This is near what point? This is the zombie area. There's a villager standing on a chest. I gotta hurry up to the body. Oh, I can go. He's just looking at me. Oh, told ya. So he's back into a villager. Congratulations, you're a villager again. Oh yeah, he's a villager again. So guys, if you liked this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video.